Hi, Renee Polish, author of Nephilim, Genesis of Evil, the Reed Ferguson Mystery Series, and some other great things. Just a very quick little video here for you to go along with my blog post. The main thing I wanted to show you here is I talked about the auto-enable. If you hover over somebody's face like this here, you can just go right here and auto-enable their posts. Another thing you can do here is you can see what's happening with other people here. They've shared how many of their posts. Elena, I wouldn't worry about it. She's new to one of my tribes, but then you also get a sense for how much traffic is going to your blog, so that's a nice little thing. Another thing, I've shared this in other posts, but we'll do so real quickly here. This is the like button for Facebook, the Google Plus, and submitting to Stumble Upon. I always like to do these. I sometimes have a little trouble with Stumble Upon, but my like and Google Plus one, it's just a little extra karma to help people out. Stumble Upon, I will be doing a post on that in the future, but you really should stumble your own blog post if you have somebody else submit it for you. The problem is they may not put it in a category that you would want your blog post under. So you want to stumble it yourself, then other people can just, this is almost like doing a Facebook like, and it helps get traffic from Stumble Upon to your blog post. So you should consider that as well. By approving and clicking here the thumbs up, that's where you get bones up here. Bones allow you to buy things, invite people to your tribe, stuff like that. So it's a great way to accumulate bones. I've gone over this before. This is a sent stream. You can see what other people are sending. We were in my tribal stream. Another great thing here, because I talk about this in my post, is sorry, not here, it's in Optimize. This is in Optimize where you can see what kind of stuff is happening with other people. So I'm just going to click on the top tribe sending tribe top traffic driving tribe mates. So you see here Joe, what she's sending to my site, what others are as you scroll down here. Now, this isn't necessarily just a reflection of how many times they've shared your post, but the reach as well. So for whatever reason, Joan has an awful lot of people that she's tweeting to that are looking at my post, which is great. Thank you, Joe, and Magda and other people. So that can give you an idea of how effective certain tribes are, certain people are in your tribes, and that kind of thing, if you want to keep up with that as well. So just a few tips. Please feel free to comment with your thoughts on Triber or anything I might have missed, so that we can all learn. Thanks very much.